after posting religious verses on locust attacks and leaving Twitter and Instagram for a day. Zaira Wasim is back on the social media platforms. The former actress has reacted to the controversy around her posts on locust attacks and said that her tweet was completely taken out of context. Zaira Wasim replied to a tweet by Canadian journalist Tariq Fateh, who said that she mocked her own countrymen as being victims of Allah's wrath. Replying to Fateh, Zaira wrote a long note and explained that she never claimed that the locust attacks in multiple states of the country were a sign of God's wrath. She wrote, "While I too agree making claims like this is wrath or a curse when the world is going through so much is a really insensitive one, I wish to also emphasize that making a claim on our own as big as it's a wrath or curse of Allah upon any land is a statement one is making on behalf of Allah, which is actually a religiously responsible one and a sin and also a claim I never made, let alone mock anyone." Zaira ended her tweet by responding to Fateh calling her Indian actress. She wrote, "P.S. I am not an actress anymore." On Thursday, Zaira shared a verse from the Quran referring to the locust attacks and related it to man's arrogance. Recently, several cases of locust attacks in Indian states of Rajasthan, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat and Maharashtra were reported. In the worst such attack in 26 years, the swarms of locusts are destroying crops in huge amount. Zaira's tweet, in these times, didn't go down well with the Twitterati, with many calling the former actress's post insensitive. After receiving negative response on her post, she deleted her accounts for a few days. Zaira was last seen in Sonali Bose's The Sky is Pink. The film also starred Priyanka Chopra and Farhan Akhtar. In 2019, before the release of the film, Zaira announced on social media that she is quitting the Hindi film industry and acting as it interfered with her faith. News Desk.